Listen, y'all. There's no pain Jesus can't feel, no hurt that he cannot heal. For all things work according to his perfect will. So no matter what we're going through, remember God is using you for this battle. Is not